Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Hang on, I just need to fix my microphone. Hang on. Okay. So I'm going to do stuff with my horses. Horses. Yeah, I just felt like you could. Okay. So, I'm actually going to change, because I have enough star coins now, I can change Apple Diamond's name, like a name to Silvertail, because I actually want to. Hang on, let's be on mute. Okay, I'm back. I'm so sorry. I think the new Jovic, wild horses do this, like, move, like, way, like, there's, I don't know how to do it. But anyway, let's just change the name. AFK. Sorry, I'll just be AFK for like a minute. Sorry. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Okay. Hopefully, I will not have to go on mute anymore. Okay, I'm just gonna go to Fort Pinter. Okay, we are here, so let's change the name to Silvertail. Wait, what does he say? Oh, so it was like, yeah. I don't know, it was like, yeah. Okay, never mind. Silver. Where's that? Oh, here. Yeah. Silver. I just need T now. I just saw it. Oh, yeah, here. Okay, oh, he is tail. Okay. Okay, that is like really expensive. Okay, let's just do it. There we go, silver tail. That better, Kiwi, if you're watching this. Okay. Let's go back now. Okay. Now, what should I do? Okay. I don't have my watch on me, so I can't set a timer. I'm like, how much time do I have left? Okay. So, let's. Actually, I'm just gonna set it on my iPad. There. Okay. Now, I don't know what to do. I kind of wanna buy another horse. Actually, I'm just gonna probably save my star coin for like Halloween, because it's, I think there's gonna be new horses at Halloween, and I probably will wanna like buy them all or something, depending on how much they are. I'm gonna like, I'm doing this. Star Stable Journal. Well, I don't have it yet, but I'm running them down. And my horse is. Oh, that. So, I'm like doing this Star Stable Journal. I don't have it yet, but. Well, I'm just like riding it, and then yeah, just riding horses, and I just don't know my horses' names. I keep forgetting them, and yeah, I kind of want to change this horse's name, because like Silvertail, like that. I've got two horses that are called Silvertail now, and it's kind of weird to be honest. Yeah. Also, I wrote Pearl Beam yesterday, and then I like crossed it out, because I was like, actually, I feel like it's not the name of that horse. I'm like, actually, yeah, maybe it is. And I'm like, no, yeah. I just, okay, it is Pearl Bean then for me. Okay. Yeah. Wait. Oh, okay, so it's not Wild Horse. Wait. Is that just the magical type thing? I don't know. Wait, maybe it isn't the old one. Okay, never mind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, I have 12 horses. Yeah. I might want to buy a pony, though, because I just kind of want to. Or just a horse and put my pony in this area. Oh, pasture. Okay. You can kick people. Okay. I'm gonna put this in. I don't really like this, kind of looks, I don't know, it's just like, yeah. I didn't know H&M likes, like, they like horses, but they do. Okay. I also saw an ad of them today on YouTube. Anyway, let's just like put everything here. Oh, yes, I can put that there, okay. Because, I don't know. Wait, I can sell that for 56 jewelry selling. If I need more, I'll sell it. Oh, my timer. Okay, well. Let's just. Hang on, before I end the video, oh, I did not mean to crouch. Oopsies. Okay, never mind. I'm just like crouching down. Hello. I might do like a realistic role play tomorrow. It'll probably take a while though. I'll probably upload it like in like, I don't know, like it might take like a week because I'm thinking it's going to be like really good. But yeah, I'm trying to make, also I'm probably going to make like, you know when the end screen of a video on YouTube where like I sometimes put it on mine and then like you can put like little, like instead of just being on the screen like here, well, There's probably one here right now, I don't know. Just in case it is, you'll see it soon. And yeah, I'm just gonna do like a template thing for that probably. And make that too. Because lots of, like, people have that. Okay, let's end the video. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah. Bye, everyone. Wait. This is a good picture. Oh, that is so good. Yes, okay. Bye, everyone. Oh, my goodness. Spam. Emote things. Okay, bye. Oh, sorry.